Beautiful. A fountain, I have a cactus. Oh, we got even a pet cactus. Look at the pet cactus.
Pet cactus.
It's a pet.
It's a lousy fucking pet.
Book shrine?
What? It's probably what this is over here. Book monument.
I've entered the belly of the beast. I suspected the Colossus seems to have originated by the same force that created the device on the station. A series of totems are present within the various appendages of this structure. I should explore the Titan and find a way to activate the first totem. Hint, use the warp teleport at the top of the Titan to retrieve the lever from your spaceship. Use it to activate the blue totem by attaching it to the indicated area.
Okay, so is that the first piece of the machine then?
I guess so.
But what does it say about the book shrine? Jesus Christ. Enough with the fucking fireworks!
It's a book shrine?
Yeah.
Doesn't really say anything.
Okay, well, this is the book that said book shrine on it, didn't it?
I don't know, did it?
I thought the sign over there said book shrine. Okay, well, this is book monument. You will find yellow named books as you travel the various worlds. Place them here and complete your very own library. Okay, the book that I got that said the Colossus, I must have put it back or something, or gave it to you. I thought it had yellow. I don't know. What is this
spinal
on?
Column first travel. Use the teleporters on either side of you to travel up and down the various levels on the Colossus. Trip. Tip. Try the top and bottom teleports.
Okay, so it said that we want to go to the top of the Titan anyway, yeah?
Yeah.
Should we go up or do you want to go down first and then work our way up?
Well, go up. We should go up first.
Okay.
That's what it said.
Whoa.
Let's do this.
Oh, there's an under chest here. Why are there blocks on top of all the chests?
Because they want to be jerks.
I don't know why I looked in the under chest, because I knew there was something fucking in there.
Oh.
Where did you go?
I'm outside. His hand.
Oh, neat. Got little bracelets.
He sure does. Oh. I don't know what this is supposed to do.
Okay, this must be part of the machine. So, in order to get here, we have to put whatever component we need, I think, in there?
Ah.
And then we hit the button and then we can go there. So this
cool.
Is an area. So I guess the Titan is kind of like a giant intersection.
That's kind of cool. And he's got a beard.
Good. Everybody should have a beard. Unless you're a lady. Then that would be weird. Okay. So I'm assuming that the blue section is going to be the same, right? And we want to go to the top. So let's go to the mouth level. It is dark in here.
Oh, who
there? Ooh, is this cyan? This is cyan. Ooh, Jesus Christ.
What'd you do?
I fell in a hole, but it wasn't. Light is the key to true darkness. That must be something about that particular area. Okay. Keep going up. I just saw you zip up. That was great.
Whoa.
High level.
Oh my god!
It is super dark in here. Okay, what is this business? Warp Player House 1! Nice! Is this Player House 2?
Yeah.
Nice.
But then we can't warp back.
Oh. Maybe there's a hidden warp inside of the player houses?
Yeah, maybe, because we have to warp there and then
Should we do that, or should we go to the top first?
I'll have to go to the top first.
Okay. It is really dark in here. I don't like it.
Warp spaceship?
Warp spaceship.
That's what we have to do.
Yep. Warp. Oh. Oh. Hello.
Ah.
Oh, nice. Okay. So, we need the lever. We're gonna need to get supplies and whatnot, too. My hunger's running low. Okay, so which lever?
Take all the levers.
I'm just gonna take one.
I think we hold on. These are machine part levers. Maybe we should... The one that's underneath the thing.
Well, isn't that machine? We're building the machine. Machine part. So maybe we need both of them, then.
Okay.
I'll just take both of them.
Yeah. What does this do? Activate landing pad?
Oh, it turns the lights on.
Should we take this?
No, because the two levers that I got said machine part.
Okay.
And if we need a third one, we can always just come back. But I don't think that we will.
Let's hope not. Oh dear.
What's up?
I fell through.
Eye level. Okay, so where does this lever go? Did that book say?
I think so. There.
The warp teleport at the top to get and retrieve the lever from your spaceship. Use it to activate the blue totem okay. Wait a minute. So this book has yellow writing. Does this mean it goes on the monument?
I guess so.
Does it just go like, because there's different colors. Does that matter? I don't know. I'm sticking it there anyway. Ah.
Yeah, it just says, yellow named books. Place them here and complete your burial library.
The book had a yellow name, yeah? Did I do right?
Yep, it says log the machine.
Okay, so the lever goes on the blue totem, which is that down there.
It legs. What's this? Save point.
Wait, warp hidden entry.
What's the hidden entry?
Nice! It's right underneath the... Oh! Okay! I got it. So that book said book shrine because it's part... I got it, because this book is yellow too. Alright. Makes sense. I understand. Oh, neat! Where's the book shrine?
Torso. Our legs.
Not in the right.
Gotta go down.
Here, okay, so we have two books on our book shrine. Bam! Okay, and now we go to the blue totem.
Got the blue thing, yeah?
I have a lever. Ooh, save point. Zam. And this right leg blue totem. Okay. Lever. Ugh! Whoa! Neat.
A little bit.
Okay, we're not ready for an area.
Yeah, respiration on aqua affinity. We got all these diver zones.
And boats. Okay, we need to go back, though, because we're not ready for this at all.
Oh, nice. Gives you night vision.
Sure does.
Okay. Oh, why am I in a goldstone block? Okay, there we go.
I think we should go back to the player houses.
Gear up.
And get things situated. What level was the player warp?
I. Everything's so bright now.
Mine.
Player 2!
Alright, I'm gonna go to the player 1 house.
Oh, yeah, I'm underneath something.
Yep. Me too. So there's a warp into Titan from the player houses. That's cool. Yep.
That makes things a bit easier.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm freaking the freak out right now. My...
Do the snozzberries taste like snozzberries?
Oh, no. Okay, never mind. It was just the night vision was wearing off and it just kept getting bright and dark, bright and dark, bright and dark. So I was like, what the crap? There's no iron or anything.
No, there's no stone even. Maybe we should look around the Titan before we go into that area.
Yeah, look around the Titan, look around this surrounding area.
All this says fire protection. I don't need fire protection. Okay.
Do you want to sleep?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Okay, I think I'm gonna make... I'm not gonna do this now, obviously, but I think I'm gonna make, like, chicken pens and whatnot, because I have eggs. Do you have enough stuff to make, like, wood swords and stuff, at least?
I'm gonna go try to find some stuff. I'm going to the outer area at the ridge.
Yeah, me too, but I should probably make a pick before... don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Nope, nope, nope.
Oh, cows.
Make a bunch of torches. Alright, which I'm going to... I guess we'll just meet in the middle.
Yep. Farming some food. Oh hey, there's some structures over here.
Let me know if you see another one of those things where we both had to stand on the... That was kind of neat. I wonder if these are the structures that...
What the crap? There was 7 sugar, a carrot, and 4 glowstone dust in that frickin' chest.
Oh, that sucks. There's carrots, though, huh?
Yeah, I got a carrot.
Don't eat it.
Not.
I found some structures here.
Are they sandstone?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably just your mirrored my stuff.
I found 5 brown mushrooms, 5 red mushrooms, sugar, glowstone. I'm gonna take this chest as well. This looks like a downed column. Bunch of rotten flesh all over the place. wonder if there's something up this waterfall. Every time I see a waterfall in any map, I'm always like, there's gotta be fucking something in there.
Yeah.
Okay. This place has lots of grass and whatnot, so... that's good. I'm going up the waterfall. There's a squid up there. Need more coffee. Delicious, delicious coffee. How are you doing over there?
I'm not really finding a whole lot.
Neither am I! I actually miss that about CTM maps in particular.
What?
Having to build your stuff up and just find your own materials, and seems like a lot of the CTM maps that I've played lately have all been very, I'm just gonna give you everything you need eventually.
Hmm.
And it kinda takes the fun out of it. Takes the challenge out.
A failure.
So that was... oh, a chest. What the crap?
Is it crap?
Yeah, it's glowstone and a potion of swiftness. Glowstone dust. But there's sand here. Sand usually means something spicy as well. Please don't blow up. I didn't blow up.
No.
Yeah, I don't think... oh, I'm drowning! The sand didn't mean anything. Oh, there's sand all over the place up here. Never mind. Oh, wow. This place is huge. I can see the little... two-player...
oh, a horse!
Where are you?
I'm technically on your side.
Oh, I think I'm on your side. But we don't have saddles.
Yeah.
Was there a saddle in the chests at the player house?
Just armor.
Hmm.
Oh, screw you.
That wasn't very nice.